line, looking for a little trap.
Long pass finds Kane at the blue line. Waits, finds a man, and Toews scores again! Kane to Toews, they tie the game!
And you had the feeling that the momentum had swung after the first goal by Toews, and then you see the power play right after, and you're thinking, all right, this is going to be interesting here to see if Ottawa can kill this thing off. And off the line change, Kane comes in. He's got a step on Holden. Of course, he curls. He knows exactly where everybody is, especially the captain. And he finds Toews once again. Good job transitioning through neutral ice with a bullet pass. And Kane does such a good job for a smaller guy protecting the puck, keeping it out in front of him, and waiting patiently for his longtime teammate.